The Pittsburgh Steelers have had a long history of producing the game's most dominating defense. And defensive end Travis Kirschke has left his mark by anchoring the Steelers' D and helping them capture two Super Bowl championships. But his success in the NFL didn't come easy.
So I kind of came into this league, they would say, the hard way.
While in high school, Travis was named the best player in Los Angeles and went on to have a stellar college career at UCLA. He hoped to be drafted into the NFL, but when no team selected him, he was devastated, but he never gave up.
You know, you don't get as many opportunities as a free agent as you do when you're drafted.
So he worked harder and harder, and it paid off. The Detroit Lions brought him on as an undrafted free agent, but he didn't see much playing time. And finally, after six seasons, Travis knew it was time for a change. So he and his wife prayed for direction.
Yeah, it was bumpy. You know, you're not, at that point, you're not quite sure if you really fit into the league. We just said, you know, God, what do you have? And we felt that he said, you need to move on. And we put our faith in him and we moved out.
Travis signed with the San Francisco 49ers and his career took off. He started 15 of 16 games, recorded 43 tackles, and made a name for himself around the league. And by the end of the season, several teams wanted to sign him. And once again, Travis asked God for guidance.
You know, you got to pray about it. And it comes down to, I believe, you know, if you just put it in his hands, he'll take care of you either way.
Travis signed with the Pittsburgh Steelers. And in his second season, he helped them win Super Bowl 40. And 3 years later, Travis and the Steelers won it again in Super Bowl 43. And while the championships are nice, Travis says it doesn't compare to being able to share a message of hope with others.
You need to intertwine him in your life, on all the decisions that you make, your thoughts, you know, and that's how you're going to be protected. I mean, we live in this crazy world, and, you know, the more you're focused on him and learning about him, it's amazing through knowledge of him how much peace you get from it.